Hey folks, this is Gabe with Security Bird, and today we have a head-to-head competition between the Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure. In today's comparison of the Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure, I'm going to go over some key similarities and differences, the system components and installation, professional monitoring options, customer support, before finally delving into their respective mobile applications to make sure you have all the information you need to make the right decision. If you'd like to see a list of our favorite home security systems, Google Security Bear and Best Home Security Systems. If you have a question about today's comparison, leave us a comment and I'll get back to you. Let's kick off today's comparison of the Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure by going over some key similarities and differences, beginning with the similarities. Now, these are both pretty minimalist systems. Everything you see here is basically what comes with each system, yet despite the few parts, it's a pretty fleshed out home security apparatus, especially if you live in something like an apartment. Now, on top of that, it's pretty easy to install each of these systems. The DIY nature means that you don't have to hire someone to set it up, though you absolutely can. And the final point I'll note when it comes to similarities is that they're pretty good at integrating with various ecosystems and products on the market. So they each go with the Google and Amazon ecosystems, along with partnering with various devices from LIFX, Philips, Yale, and more. Now looking at the key differences between Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure, it really comes down to the professional monitoring. Now the Abode Secure plan is $20 a month, whereas Brinks by Nest professional monitoring is $29 a month. In the same vein, the Abode plan offers you more flexibility. You can sign up for just 3 days or 7 days, along with a full month of monitoring with Abode, and that's not something you can do with Nest Secure. So that's a look at some of the key similarities and differences between the Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure. Now that we've gone over some key similarities and differences between the Abode Essential Starter Kit and the Nest Secure, let's talk about their system component. Now with Abode, you're going to get the Abode Gateway, which is essentially a base station, a key fob, a mini door and window sensor, and a motion sensor, and you're going to get that entire package for $229. Now with the Nest Secure, you're going to get the Nest Guard, which functions as a base station, keypad, alarm siren, and motion detector, two Nest Detect sensors, which function as entry sensors and motion detectors, and two Nest Tags, AKA key fobs. That entire package is gonna run you $399. Hold on, wait a second. I hope you're enjoying today's comparison of Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure. If you're gonna be kept up to date on the newest in smart home security, cybersecurity, and much, much more, subscribe to our channel, Security Baron. We're dropping new content weekly. All right, let's get back to the video. Now that we've gone over our components, let's talk about the installation process with the Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure, beginning with Abode. Now you're gonna wanna take your gateway out of the box, plug in the Ethernet cable and the power adapter, and use the activation key that comes in that same box to get started. From there, you're just going to use your mobile application to go through and add each device to the system. And when it comes to the physical installation, you're gonna just peel the adhesive backing off and place your entry sensor where you'd like that to be and your motion sensor wherever you'd like that to be. Overall, the entire process took me less than 30 minutes. Now with Nest Secure, it's a breeze to set up. You're gonna take out your Nest Guard, plug it in, you'll see this light start to come on, and you'll just scan using your Nest app this QR code. It will prompt you to finish installing each of the rest of the pieces using their respective QR codes. Very straightforward, very simple, and when it gets to the physical installation, you'll simply peel the adhesive backing off, place it where you'd like it to be, and boom, you're done. Very straightforward, probably took me about 10 minutes. When it comes to the installation process, both Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure are pretty easy and straightforward. However, you may have noted that the Nest Secure did not require an Ethernet adapter for the setup or maintenance, and that makes it easier than the Abode overall. So if I had to choose a top system for installation, I'm going to give the edge to Nest Secure. Now that we've gone over the installation for the Abode and Nest Secure Home Security Systems, let's talk about professional monitoring. Professional monitoring is that team of professionals watching over your space 24/7 to make sure you and your family are safe. Along with that, we also recommend that people have a cellular backup because the internet goes out. I know it does for me, even here in the middle of Brooklyn, a city of over 2 million. And so you want to have that cellular backup so those important notifications and messages can still be sent out. Now let's talk about Abode's professional monitoring plans. Now they have the Abode Secure Plan, which gets you that 24/7 professional monitoring along with cellular backup for $20 a month. And if you really want to lock in some savings, you can do the $200 a year plan. Now, something that we've not seen from many other companies is they have on-demand professional monitoring. So if you just want 3 days of professional monitoring, you can do that for $8. If you want to do a week of professional monitoring, you can do that as well for $15. So you have a lot of options and flexibility when it comes to professional monitoring and the Abode Secure Plan. Now looking at Nest Secure, they've kind of outsourced their professional monitoring to Brinks, a pretty trusted name in the biz. They've only been at it for, I don't know, over 100 years when it comes to home security. Now that's gonna be $29 a month, but if you're in it for the long haul, you can sign a 3-year commitment with Brinks and Nest. That'll bring it down to $19 a month, and this all comes with cellular backup. Now, if I had to choose one system over another when it comes to professional monitoring between the Abode and Nest Secure, I think I'm gonna go with the Abode. Not only is it more affordable at $20 a month, but it also offers you flexibility with on-demand professional monitoring. Now that we've gone over the professional monitoring options, let's dive into the customer support for Abode and Nest. Now with Abode and Nest, you have the ability to email them, check out their online support center, and even give them a call. Now with Abode, it distinguishes itself by offering tiered support. So if you are a premium customer, you have Abode Secure, you will be kind of pushed to the front of the line when it comes to that customer support. The problem is that what we looked at online in terms of reviews that specifically mentioned customer support, about 2/3 of the ones that we found were negative. So it does seem like they have some issues actually answering the Abode consumers' questions. Now, Nest distinguishes itself by offering live chat and support over Twitter. However, even here, we weren't blown away by customer reviews. When we looked online, about half of the reviews that mentioned customer support for Nest specifically were negative. Now, if I had to choose between the Abode and Nest Secure when it comes to customer support, I'm actually gonna go with the Nest. Despite the fact that Abode has tiered premium customer support, we, on our personal level, had a few issues getting the answers that we needed. And when it comes to Nest, while it does not have perfect scores online by any stretch, it does seem that, generally speaking, people are having better luck getting the answers they need from Nest. All right, let's jump into the mobile command centers for the Nest and Abode, the mobile applications. Now, with the Abode app, you're gonna set up your system right there. I was able to arm and disarm my system remotely, interface with it, live stream footage, receive notifications. However, when I tried to set up some of the more advanced features, such as quick actions, I was directed to the desktop app and had to use the web interface to set it up. This may contribute to some of the more middling reviews when it comes to its app stores. In the Apple App Store, it has a 3.3 out of 5-star rating, and in the Google Play Store, it has a 3.7 out of 5-star rating. Now, when it comes to the Nest app, I actually had a pretty positive experience, not only setting up the system initially, but arming and disarming my system, watching live footage, checking my event history, all of that was facilitated by the Nest mobile app. But you wouldn't think so when you look at the user reviews. The user reviews are not a reflection of my experience. In fact, it only has a 3.2 out of 5-star rating in the Google Play Store and a 1.7 out of 5-star rating in the Apple App Store, which is positively dismal. I don't know exactly why that's the case, as I generally had a pretty positive experience. It may be due to the fact that Nest shares that app rating with a host of other products in the Nest ecosystem, and that may be a reflection of experiences with other products. But generally speaking, I liked my experience with the Nest Secure, but that is not reflected in its user reviews. Choosing between the Abode and Nest when it comes to mobile applications is pretty difficult on a personal level. I found them both to be pretty intuitive and easy to use in terms of setting up and interfacing with their respective security systems. However, playing strictly by the numbers, it's not even close. Abode has much higher ratings in both the Apple App and Google Play stores. Let's review how the Abode Essential Starter Kit and Nest Secure performed in today's comparison. Installation, here we give the win to Nest Secure as it does not require an Ethernet adapter to be set up. Professional monitoring, here we give the win to Abode. Not only is it more affordable on a month-to-month basis, but it also gives you the ability to have on-demand professional monitoring. Customer support, here we're going with Nest. Nest offers more ways to get in touch with those who can give you the answers that you need. Mobile application, here we're gonna go with Abode. While in my experience, I found both mobile apps to be more than adequate, strictly by the numbers, Abode performs better in both the Apple App Store and Google Play Store. All right, we've come a long way in our comparison of the Abode Essential Starter Kit and the Nest Secure. And it's pretty even. You see that they each won a couple of categories. So let me break down some of the more salient points to help you make your decision. Well, the Abode is just more affordable. It's $229 and you get a lot of functionality out of this system. You're gonna get those notifications on motion detected or doors open, and it really works well in that sense. On top of that, when it comes to professional monitoring, it is also more affordable, $20 a month and a lot of flexibility. You can decide you just want 1 week or even 3 days of professional monitoring. Now, when looking at the Nest Secure, well, you're paying for it. It's $399, but you do get a lot of benefit from the fact that a lot of these are dual pieces. The Nest Guard itself functions as essentially four parts. It has a keypad, a base station, an alarm siren, even a motion detector all built in. And that installation process is just as convenient and simple. One way to think about these two systems is that Abode is a singular security system that plays well with others. It will integrate with other smart products and services, whereas the Nest Secure is just one element of a Nest ecosystem. So we know how convenient it will be to already go ahead and slide it into a number of other devices that make up our home security apparatus. But overall, they're both pretty solid options for people looking to jump into the smart home security game. So that concludes our comparison of the Abode Essential Starter Kit and the Nest Secure. If you appreciate today's video, give us a like and hit that subscribe button. As always, this is Gabe Security Baron. Be secure.